Walpole's Rogue Cheddar, one of the first of the cheese westerns, to be later followed by Gunfight at Greer Corral, Ilchester 73, and The Cheese Who Shot Liberty Valance. While I'm on the subject of westerns, I want to take a closer look at one of my favourite film directors, Sam Peckinpah, the expatriate from Fresno, California. In his earliest films, Major Dundee, The Wild Bunch, and Straw Dogs, he showed his predilection for the utterly truthful and very sexually arousing portrayal of violence in its starkest form. In his latest film, Peckinpah's moved into the calmer and more lyrical waters of Julian Slade's Salad Days.
Hello, everybody.
Hello.
I say, what a simply super day.
Gosh, yes.
It's so, you know, sunny.
Yes, isn't it? I say, anyone for tennis?
Oh, super.
What fun.
I say, Lionel, catch.
Pretty strong meat there from Sam Peckinpah.
The BBC would like to apologise to everyone in the world for that last item. It was disgusting and bad and thoroughly disobedient, and please don't bother to phone up because we know it was very tasteless, but they didn't really mean it, and they do all come from broken homes and have very unhappy personal lives, especially Eric. Anyway, they're really very nice people underneath and very warm in the traditional show business way, and please don't write in either because the BBC is going through an unhappy phase at the moment, what with its father dying and the mortgage and BBC Two going out with men.
The BBC would like to deny the last apology. It is very happy at home, and BBC Two is bound to go through this phase. So from all of us here, good night, sleep well, and have an absolutely super day tomorrow. Kiss, kiss.
We've just heard that an explosion in the kitchens of the House of Lords has resulted in the breakage of 17 storage jars. Police have ruled out foul play. Lemon curry?
Short this week. You know, sometimes the shows aren't really quite as long as they ought to be. Beautiful, isn't it? there's not really a great deal of point. You're sort of hanging on at your end. I'm afraid there aren't any more jokes or anything. Ha 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 ha!